unraveling the complex and intriguing saga of OpenAI, AGI, and the mysterious Q-Star. Let's dive into this technological thriller. Before we delve deeper, let's understand why the OpenAI saga is a pivotal moment in the world of artificial general intelligence, AGI. Stick around to uncover the truths and controversies surrounding OpenAI's leadership changes, the enigmatic Q-Star, and what this means for the future of AI. Ever wondered how close we are to creating an AI that surpasses human intelligence? We'll explore that today. By the way, did you know that the development of AGI could be the most significant technological advancement of our era? Without further ado, let's jump right into the heart of the OpenAI saga. Introduction to OpenAI and its mission. In 2015, the AI landscape witnessed the emergence of a groundbreaking entity, OpenAI. Co-founded by tech visionaries, including Elon Musk and Sam Altman, OpenAI embarked on a mission that transcended mere technological advancement. It was a mission imbued with altruism and foresight, aiming to ensure that the benefits of AI would be distributed ethically and globally. Fast forward to 2019, a pivotal year in OpenAI's journey. Microsoft, a titan of the tech world, saw untapped potential in OpenAI's mission. Their investment of $1 billion was a significant vote of confidence in OpenAI's vision. This partnership evolved, with Microsoft's investment reaching a staggering $13 billion by 2023, making it one of the most significant endorsements in AI. With this substantial investment, OpenAI underwent a transformative shift. The organization transitioned from its nonprofit roots to a for-profit model, establishing OpenAI Global, LLC. This new subsidiary was unique, operating under a profit cap set at 100 times the initial investment. Profits beyond this threshold were redirected back to the parent nonprofit. After Elon Musk's departure, the board expanded to include influential figures like Greg Brockman, Ilya Sutskever, Adam D'Angelo, Helen Toner, and Tasha McCauley. These individuals played pivotal roles in shaping OpenAI's direction to guide the organization's ambitious journey. In 2019, Sam Altman transitioned from co-founder to CEO. Under his leadership, OpenAI navigated the intricate path from an idealistic nonprofit to a trailblazing for-profit entity. The evolution of GPT models and the path to AGI. In the same year, a groundbreaking series emerged, Generative Pre-trained Transformer series, known as GPT, developed by OpenAI. From GPT-2 to the more advanced GPT-4, each iteration marked a leap forward in AI's capabilities, setting new benchmarks in language understanding and generation. GPT-2, released in 2019, was a revelation. With 1.5 billion parameters, it demonstrated an uncanny ability to generate coherent and contextually relevant text based on a given prompt. Its proficiency in language modeling was a glimpse into the future of AI. Then came GPT-3, a titan with 175 billion parameters. Launched in 2020, GPT-3 was not just bigger, it was smarter, more nuanced. From writing essays to generating code, GPT-3's versatility was unparalleled. It blurred the lines between human and machine-generated content. The evolution continued with GPT-4. With even more parameters and sophistication, GPT-4 pushed the boundaries further. Its enhanced understanding and generation of text showcased a level of complexity and depth that was closer to human-like cognition. Each version of GPT was a stepping stone, bringing us closer to a concept of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. AGI, also known as strong AI or human-level AI, is not just another AI system. It's the pinnacle of AI research, a hypothetical AI that can understand, learn, and apply knowledge just like a human. Imagine an AI that can write a symphony, solve a complex global crisis, and invent new technologies, all with the understanding and creativity of a human mind. While true AGI remains a vision for the future, AI has already outperformed humans in specific tasks like chess and Go. These feats are not just milestones, they are indicators that AGI, though perhaps years away, could be within our reach. The mystery and speculation around Q-Star. In the shadowy corridors of OpenAI, a project known as Q-Star has been the subject of intense speculation and intrigue. Reports and leaks have painted a picture of a project so advanced and ambitious that it teeters on the edge of a major breakthrough in artificial intelligence, possibly leading to the elusive goal of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. In 2021, reports came out that QStar was not just another AI project. It was a breakthrough that could pave the way to AGI. This revelation was accompanied by concerns from some OpenAI researchers, who feared its potential to become uncontrollable. Fast forward to 2023, and Wired suggested a link between QStar and a technique called process supervision, aimed at enhancing the performance of large language models. At the helm of QStar is Ilya Sutskever, OpenAI's chief scientist and co-founder, a visionary in the field. His leadership on this project underscores its significance and the high stakes involved. Process supervision, as reported, is a technique that could revolutionize how large language models learn and operate, making them more efficient and effective. The potential of QStar under this technique could be a game changer in AI development. To understand the significance of QStar, let's delve into the concept of QSA in reinforcement learning. Imagine a self-driving car navigating a busy street. The car's state includes its position, speed, and surroundings. Its actions might be accelerating, braking, or turning. The reward could be reaching its destination safely and efficiently. QSA represents the expected value of taking a specific action in a given state, guiding the car to make optimal decisions. The implications of QStar extend far beyond self-driving cars. From robotics to medical treatment, QStar could revolutionize how AI systems learn and make decisions. In robotics, it could enhance a robot's ability to interact with its environment. In medicine, it could optimize treatment plans for complex diseases. But with groundbreaking innovation comes controversy and debate. The leaks about QStar, including the 2023 report by the Center for the Study of Existential Risk, label it as a high-risk project. This label reflects the dual nature of AI development, the promise of solving humanity's greatest challenges, and the peril of creating something beyond our control. Formation of two divisions, the Altman and Sutskever split. The development of QStar has also reportedly created a rift within OpenAI, with differing opinions on its trajectory. On one side, there's excitement about the potential to achieve AGI, a milestone in AI. On the other, there's apprehension about the risks and ethical implications of a technology that could surpass our control. This led to two of its leading figures, Sam Altman and Ilya Sutskever, embarking on divergent paths, carving out two distinct divisions within OpenAI. This division was more than an organizational restructuring. It was a manifestation of differing visions for the future of AI. Sam Altman, serving as the CEO, championed a vision centered on the relentless pursuit of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. Altman's approach was grounded in the belief that the progress and financial support for AGI development were paramount. His vision was not just about achieving technological breakthroughs, but also about securing OpenAI's position as a frontrunner in the global AI race. Contrasting Altman's focus, Ilya Sutskever, a co-founder and chief scientist, advocated for a direction that prioritized the safe and beneficial development of AI. Sutskever's vision was rooted in a cautious approach, emphasizing the development of safeguards and ethical frameworks. His belief was that the advancement of AI should not outpace our ability to manage its implications responsibly. This division within OpenAI was not just a mere difference in opinion. It reflected a fundamental divergence in philosophy. The Altman-led division surged ahead in AGI development, exploring uncharted territories of AI capabilities. Meanwhile, the Sutskever-led division focused on creating a framework that would ensure these advancements were made with ethical considerations and safety protocols firmly in place. The saga begins, leadership changes and internal turmoil. Amidst this ongoing division within the company, in the latter part of 2023, OpenAI faced a whirlwind of leadership changes and internal turmoil. Central to this was the unexpected firing of Sam Altman, the co-founder and CEO, a decision that sent ripples through the organization and the broader AI community. On November 16, 2023, Altman was informed by a co-founder that he would be asked to step down as CEO. The following day, OpenAI's board of directors announced Altman's departure after a deliberative review process. this announcement was coupled with the news that Greg Brockman, OpenAI's president, would also be stepping down as chair, marking a significant shift in the company's leadership. In the wake of these events, Microsoft, a key investor in OpenAI, released a statement reaffirming its commitment to the company, particularly to Meera Murati and her team. This endorsement from Microsoft was a crucial vote of confidence during a time of uncertainty. The plot thickened as Microsoft announced the hiring of both Altman and Brockman to lead a new research unit. This move was a strategic play, ensuring that their expertise remained within reach and highlighting the intertwined fates of Microsoft and OpenAI. On November 23rd, Meera Murati, OpenAI's chief technology officer, stepped into the role of interim CEO. Murati's leadership was pivotal. She provided a steadying hand, ensuring continuity and stability. Her role in the development of ChatGPT with voice was instrumental, demonstrating OpenAI's capability to continue producing groundbreaking AI products despite the turmoil. In the tumultuous saga of OpenAI, November 20, 2023, marked a significant turn. The company announced the appointment of Twitch co-founder Emmett Shear as its interim CEO. Shortly after, the company showcased its resilience by releasing a new AI model, ChatGPT with voice, a testament to its ongoing innovation amidst the leadership upheaval. The response from OpenAI's employees to this leadership change was mixed. More than 700 of OpenAI's roughly 770 employees called on the company's board of directors to resign following the removal of former chief executive Sam Altman. Meera Murati, the CTO who had been instrumental in maintaining stability, faced the challenge of aligning her team with the new leadership while continuing to drive innovation. But in a bold move, Shear demanded transparency from the board regarding Altman's dismissal. He asserted that without a clear understanding of the reasons behind the decision, he would consider stepping down. This demand for clarity and accountability resonated with the employees, highlighting Shear's commitment to openness and ethical leadership. The saga took a dramatic turn on November 29th, when OpenAI's board of directors announced Altman's reinstatement as CEO. This decision, along with the formation of a new initial board, marked a significant course correction for OpenAI. It was a move that signaled a return to stability and a reaffirmation of the company's original vision. On November 20th, Altman's tweet, "The mission continues," echoed across the AI world, a succinct yet powerful reminder of OpenAI's enduring commitment to its mission. This period of leadership changes and internal turmoil at OpenAI was more than just a corporate power struggle. It was a reflection of the challenges and complexities inherent in steering a pioneering AI organization. The role of Microsoft in OpenAI's journey. In the saga of OpenAI, one player has remained a constant, pivotal force: Microsoft. Since its initial investment in 2019, Microsoft has not only provided financial backing, but has also forged a strategic partnership with OpenAI, a collaboration that has shaped the landscape of AI development. It has a 49% share in the for-profit entity of OpenAI's commercial subsidiary. But what did Microsoft stand to gain from this partnership? The answer lies in the integration of OpenAI's cutting-edge AI technologies with Microsoft's vast array of products and services. From cloud computing to consumer applications, OpenAI's advancements offered Microsoft a competitive edge in the rapidly evolving tech landscape. In a strategic move, Microsoft hired Altman and Brockman to lead a new research unit, a decision that highlighted the symbiotic relationship between the two entities. This move not only retained the expertise of Altman and Brockman, but also ensured that Microsoft remained closely aligned with the forefront of AI research. As Altman tweeted on November 20th, "The mission continues," it was clear that Microsoft's involvement with OpenAI was more than a mere investment. It was a partnership poised to navigate the uncharted waters of AI, driving innovation and shaping the future of technology. The future of OpenAI, AGI, and QStar. As we gaze into the future of OpenAI, post the whirlwind of leadership changes and internal turmoil, the path ahead is both exhilarating and fraught with uncertainties. The saga of OpenAI, a pioneer in the realm of artificial intelligence, is far from over. It stands at a crossroads, with the potential to shape not just the future of technology, but also the fabric of society. The development of AGI and projects like QStar are accompanied by a myriad of ethical dilemmas. How do we ensure that these powerful technologies are developed responsibly? What safeguards must be in place to prevent misuse or unintended consequences? These are not just technical challenges, but moral imperatives that require careful consideration and proactive measures. Moreover, the rise of AGI invites profound philosophical questions. What role should AI play in our society? How do we define the boundaries between human and machine intelligence? The responsibilities of AI researchers extend beyond the labs and algorithms. They encompass the broader implications of their creations on humanity and our collective future. As we conclude this journey through the OpenAI saga, the story is far from finished. The future of OpenAI, AGI, and QStar is a tapestry being woven in real time, a narrative that we are all a part of. Stay engaged, stay curious, and join the conversation about the future of AI. The mission continues, and it's a mission that belongs to us all.